Alright, part two of Styx, Shards of Darkness. Still in the tutorial, pretty much. Where do I have to go? Where's my buddy, the other goblin, at? Okay. Nothing's down here. Only thing I don't like is after you jump, climb or something, they automatically put you back into crouch mode. I wasn't in crouch mode. I don't want to be crouching, damn it. Pick it up, stupid. I don't see no potions. I see it over there. I don't want to be in crouch mode.
To infinity and beyond.
Press L to swing yourself in one direction. Hold L. Plus R2 to move on the rope. Let's try that.
You waiting for Tarzan yell? Forget about it.
Hold it. L plus R2. Okay. Why swing when you can do it that way?
Competence for attacking, reaping, neutralizing, and annihilating all goblins to be eradicated. C-A-R-N-A-G-E. Crappy name. I must have been paying the guy who wrote it by the letter. They're really scraping the barrel if they're recruiting here in Shitville Thoban. Given the scum that live around here, better tear down these posters. Otherwise, this little toilet of paradise will turn into a real stinking hell.
Nothing to hide from so far.
Ah, Carnage has begun training recruits. Well, this is gonna be short and sweet. How long will two against one take him?
Okay. So far, piece of cake. Where's the poisonous spore? Guess you don't use it. Guess you use sand first. Sand only for right now, I should say. Can I climb this thing? Of course I can. Get up there like Batman. Yeah, the character movement pretty fluent, except the whole ending up in crouch thing. Now how do I get over there? Back on that rope maybe? I just jump from here. Yeah, I just jump from here. So far, a piece of cake for me, and I haven't even put it on easy mode or anything. There's the back of the building. Can you sprint?
What is it now?
Oh, shoot. Oh shoot. I spoke too soon.
We got you now, Goblin.
Die. See y'all chasing me over here.
Anywhere. Now that really does add life.
Oh, now it don't want to go automatically into crouch.
A big fat roach. I'm gonna take. We've got you now, Goblin.
Let's see how he fights. Not good.
Ordering a double pepperoni pizza with extra cheese, please. This is gonna take time.
We can't fight too good. Let's try that clone thing. So I spoke too soon about taking it out of crouch. I think I'll fight
the
last
thing. See what we found during the last raid.
Yeah, nice one. I was sure it'd disappear since the fall of Akinash.
Me too. We'll make a ton of money out of it. I hope you've stashed it somewhere safe.
Of course. What do you take me for? I hid it in the old secret room.
Oh.
The one behind the bookcase.
Shh! Why not just shout it from the rooftops?
Lockpick required. What happened to that key I took? Can I use sand from here? No. I could bring them out and get in the door that way. Can't use sand from here. Did he come out? Okay, so now I see why it sends crouch automatically. Hold down L2 to access powers.
I'll never get used to that.
What was that? What is the sound?
How this works.
A big fat roach.
This time you were a little more discreet, huh?
Oh, L2 plus X control the clone?
Oh, you are dead, meat tiny.
We're okay. Oh, they saw me anyway. I didn't know I could do that.
You are dead. No, I'm dead. You'll be out getting laid soon. Wait, lean in closer to the screen. Maybe not.
Okay, got it. Can't stay here! Save yourself! Yeah!